Interaction design focuses a lot on, you know, understanding the user and then understanding how they would actually use a product. This class actually is very project-based. Over the course of the semester, we're going through the process that a designer in a real design job would be going through. The challenge was to design something, a product or an app, that creates communities and makes communities stronger. My group is focused on making just campus communities stronger. So our app is making it really easy for a user to come onto our app and then to select their interests. So the app will show them really events that would be tailored to those interests. And so it's just making the process a lot easier to quickly find, you know, a place and a home on campus. I am going to work at Apple full-time as user experience designer, and all my classes at UMSI are so practical and project-based that we really practice not only, you know, theoretical learning, but we practice, you know, the technical skills that you will actually need to use day-to-day, which is incredibly helpful, so that way when you show up at a job, you know the skills, you know the software, you know the techniques and all the methods, and so you're ready to go, which is invaluable and really will help you stand out when you get into the workforce.
I did social media mostly to get engaged in sort of like new technologies, and it sort of seemed like the new forefront in communications. We get three clients throughout the semester. We get an art center in Ipsy, a nonprofit store in Ann Arbor, and in those cases we can actually go out there and see the sort of like environment that they're working with and kind of work one-on-one with them. But the reality is, when you get a client and they're like, we need more kids to comment on our Instagram posts, there's no, I don't have a slide for that. So that's really the beauty of it. You really have to just use your intuition. I remember we read a case study about a shipping company. How do you make shipping interesting on Instagram? Well, you know, you'd think you wouldn't, and a lot of companies do that, but they found a way to sort of engage their employees. And that's really the long short of it, is you really have to sort of get really comfortable with ambiguity, and you get really comfortable kind of just like trusting your gut and coming up with the most creative idea you can.
SI206 is based off of Python. I see 206 as like what we would utilize in daily life if you were like to be a programmer, or if you needed to pull data from somewhere. Programming is like solving logic puzzles, and it's kind of enjoyable. There's really cool things that we can like get out of programming, right? So like pulling information about people to better understand people, and that's kind of what like SI is about, right? So discussion section, it's a smaller group, and it's more personalized. Select time posted from tweets. It's not that bad, I promise. I promise. It's like really based off of her slides. I can literally walk up to anyone in SI, it doesn't matter who, doesn't matter if I've like talked to them before or not, and be like, hey, what's going on with this? Do you understand this? And someone is willing to help me. It's like almost a weird experience just how like we hold each other up.